Hi folks, I'm Mark Merkling with New Generation RV. I really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 2006 JayFeather travel trailer. I'm going to do a nice walk around for you so you can see what you may be purchasing. The model on this is a 26L. This is a hybrid travel trailer. By hybrid, I mean anything that has a tent end bunk like this is considered to be a hybrid. So you get a shorter towing package, but when you get there, it gets much bigger inside. You'll see that in just a little bit. Up front here, we've got two LP tanks with an automatic switchover regulator. Basically, if one tank runs out in the middle of the night, you don't have to run out in your underwear to switch over to the second tank. It does that for you. It comes with a battery, a deep cycle battery on board. The spare tire is conveniently located up here in the A-frame. It makes for a little shorter package and a cleaner look in the back when the tire is up here. Down the side, this is a high gloss fiberglass. It's all welded aluminum framing, really durable. I sold Jayco's for 20 years. It's just a great product. They've been around, you know, for over 40 years, and they do a great job. We've got an awning on the side here, nice size awning. We're going to come back here. There is an outside stereo here, so you don't have to bring a radio out. That's kind of nice. It has the big Stormore storage in the back. I'll let you walk around here. This is great. The bunks on the campsite side are actually 40 inches deep. You'll get a better look at that inside, so an adult can easily sleep on them. But look at this storage. It goes all the way through to the other side. And this is a great place. You can see how clean this camper is. When we go into, it's so clean inside, you'd have a hard time, I think, seeing the difference between this and a new one. We'll close this up, and we'll go inside. The graphics are clean all the way around, no body damage, the tires are in great shape. And in here, just a great floor plan. They've done a dynamite job with a smaller trailer of maximizing storage and livability. It does have a slide room in it. It's a shallow slide, probably about an 18-inch slide, but it gives you that extra space if you have pets or a bunch of kids running around. You'll really like that. A three-seater sofa, three adults can easily sit on it, but it also makes into a bed that somebody that's 6'2" could actually lay on and be comfortable. Nice counter space. When you get that little deeper slide in here, there's plenty of room back here for a toaster, for coffee maker, all important stuff if you're going camping. Storage, storage, storage. Across the top, storage here, storage over there. There's two great storage cabinets down here by the door as you come in. And then this is great. Look at this pantry. Even bigger coaches don't have that much storage for pantry space. They did a great job with that. Real convenient for loading before you go camping on a trip. The appliances are all very clean. And you'll come back here. The bathroom, excellent counter space. You know, when you're getting ready, there's room for your makeup, your hair dryer and all that. The tub surround does have the spots for the shampoo and soap, so you don't have to bend over. It's a foot pedestal toilet, which is really nice. And I'll let you go back into the kids' room. You've got a rear bedroom with four bunks. Again, on the campsite side, 40-inch bunks. I mean, that's just great. And an adult can easily sleep on them. They're over 6 foot long as well. The hybrid, you know, it just makes the camper that much bigger. Here, this folds out. You've got a queen bed up front. Your dinette will make into a bed. I love the huge window on your campsite side. I just went camping this weekend and we were in an RV that had a huge window like that. And if you are inside, you're out watching your family and friends. You know, if the dinette's over here, you're looking at your neighbor's kids. And it just, we really enjoyed the big window over there. If this isn't the perfect camper for you, no problem. Go to our website. It's newgenrv.com, newgenrv.com. I've got a lot of inventory at unbelievable pricing. We've got a brand new store just 7 miles east of Lake Geneva, Wisconsin. If you're local, we'd love to have you in here, but we do sell all over the country in Canada. Canadian customers, we've got a lot of experience. We make it very easy for you to get it across the border. We do all the paperwork. So we'd love to have our Canadian customers come down as well. We can deliver anywhere. We've delivered all over the country. We take trades, cars, boats, trucks. If you've got it, call us. We'd love to hear about it. We also offer financing. Rates are as good as they've been, you know, in a long, long time. We've got a service department, a parts department. We'd love to have you as a customer. You can call me anytime if you have questions at 262-210-8486. My guarantee on this camper and anything that I have in stock in used inventory is that everything will work. Doesn't matter if it's a drawer glide, a faucet, appliances. If it's broken, we fix it or replace it, and we prove it to you before you pay us. So there's no risk to you. Hope you have a great day, and we'd love to have you as a customer.